What's going on, everybody? We are back. We got another reaction for y'all. We're checking out Hollywood Undead. We are. The last Hollywood Undead reaction we did was Undead. Absolutely a banger. I've been wanting to get to more Hollywood Undead. For some reason, I just haven't did it. But we're going to get to a lot more soon. We can start out with this one. So, I'm going to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and let's get into it. I can already tell it's gonna be a good one just by that build up. Hardly, bro. I need somebody to give me a link to where. Give me a link to buy that hat, the Los Angeles Pride hat. I need one of those. Somebody can find me a link to it. I would appreciate you. I need one of those.
In your name on the marquee, and I can hold it up, but I hold it up hardly. Tired of hearing hell, but it's getting real dark. See, so you're sick in the bitterness of the lonely. All you overdosed in your miles of coping. Every step, another step, you're walking on my dreams. Every breath, another breath, you're breathing when I breathe. So watch them all come.
Every step, another step, you're walking on my dreams.
I'm gonna watch the rest go. I'm married to the devil in the city of angels. So calm all you wicked. World of the empty. You know I need it all, so baby don't tempt me. Knocking on your door, nope, nobody sent me. Just checking all you bitches like I'm checking this check sheet. So put your hats on, loader don't get soft. You can see God when I take my mask off.
You can see God when I take my mask off. Now I remember Hollywood Undead being huge. Like back when I was in high school, they were huge. I never got into their music because it was rock rap, right? I was like, you know, that's kind of corny, rock rap. I just didn't see how the two genres mixed and can make good music, because I listened to rock, I listened to rap. I just didn't think combining them would be good. But since I've been doing reactions, man, checking out Hollywood Undead, I'm really enjoying the music a lot. So I guess I just missed out.
Stories aren't told about the ones unseen.
That is true.
Got a crooked smile on his face, he doesn't think he can die. Grab a pick and an axe, cause we try, we cry. Till the bottle of Jack and we die inside. When you look in his eyes, what you see now? Murder the monster you made and watch him bleed out. We're in a life where it's kill or lose. Just fly, motherfucker, till you hear the truth. From under the street, through the gutters of youth. Just cry, motherfucker, yeah.
We are made from broken parts. who was it that originally started the rock rap genre? Like, why is the name popping up in my head? Like, Limp Bizkit? I'm probably way off. So if you know, let me know, because I'm curious now to who started it. Yeah, I just looked it up. Rage Against the Machine, I guess, is the original, which I don't know why Rage Against the Machine didn't pop up. But I actually want to get to some Rage Against the Machine reactions as well. That's another group that I didn't listen to a lot. I listened to a little bit of their stuff, not a lot of it. Definitely would want to check them out though. So if y'all got some songs from them, drop them down below. I'll definitely get to them. Yeah, that was Hollywood Undead. We Are definitely a dope song. Like I said, they were big when I was in high school. I am also from LA, so that could be a thing. They were just big in LA in general because they're from LA, so that might have helped with that. But I'm sure they were a huge band. I'm sure they have a massive following worldwide. Yeah, dope song, Hollywood Undead, We Are. Y'all make sure to like button, hit that subscribe button, come back for some more, and let's go.